very long, painful, and extensive process for me, and I've learned a lot. But mostly things that I'm deeply disappointed about and very concerned about. My neighborhood, I've been noticing that many historical houses have been raised and very large structures being put in their place. When the property next door to me was purchased by Janet Etzel, put under Jerry LLC, I saw the writing on the wall, and so I went to work. And I went to the Historical Commission and all of the possible meetings that I could on these subjects. The Historical Commission